was presumed killed in a car crash some years ago.